Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Resident Evil 4. I'm your host, Stone Goliath. So, I haven't been playing this game very much at all because I haven't had the time to sit down and actually play it and edit. But yeah, I haven't played it since, I think, the beginning of April, and it's pretty much the end of April, so I'm really sorry for that. I've fallen way behind. I'm hoping to get this all out in time, but I don't know if I will be able to, but I'm going to keep up with it, I promise. All right. I don't remember this game at all, or where I was, because I haven't played it in God knows how long. But here we are, in the house, or mansion, or whatever. Yeah, that's where the toilet was, I think. Doogie?
You too.
Huh? Aw, puppy. Don't worry, buddy. I got you. Poor thing.
Take care of yourself, right, buddy.
You're welcome. You gotta be kidding me. That was awesome. Well, at least it didn't injure me. There's another one. I'm pretty sure I've got everything over here, but let's go to the map. Yeah. Ooh, almost turned right back into it. I'm stuck on a stick. All right, I think I go this way. Okay, all my guns are. Any more of those? Oh, I'm loving going in here. Gold, piece of meat, some potatoes that look like they've been there forever. Don't see anything in here. No, nothing on my map. I feel like someone's gonna jump out at me. Where's my light? That scared the hell out of me. There's a dude right there. Did he see me? I don't know. Well, I don't like the sound of that. Oh, I'm back in the village. Oh, it is a crow. I feel like that tower's seen better days. Oh, there's another crow right there. I wonder if anything's new. I'm not gonna bother shooting it. Jesus! Scared the hell out of me. Can they come in here? I'm gonna take that as a no. Eat it, lady. Gunpowder. Can I open these? Nope. I don't like that music, though. Shit about to go down. Any doggies? I haven't seen any doggies. I'm not liking that music though. That sounds terrifying. I'm gonna run to this house. Oh, damn! You bitch! Took a chunk out of me. It's a big pot there. What does that sound? Oh God! Look at that smile! God, I hope they can't get up here. The hell's the other one? I hear it, but I don't friggin' see it. Where is this thing? That's two. I still hear one. Eat it right in the mouth, bud. How do you like the taste of that bullet? Blew his damn head off. Where is this thing? I bet you it's on the other side of this freaking house. And that's why I can't see it. Run, Leon! I heard it running for me. Where is it? I don't want to go anywhere. I'm scared. There it is.
There you go.
I get it. I don't know how many of these things there are. That's three. I'm pretty sure I killed that one with a grenade. Oh, I hear something still. Well, screw it. Here goes nothing. Where you at, buddy? There you are. What's cracking, Holmes? Come at me, bro. Ha ha! Dumbass. Poor Moo Moo. Alright, let's go and retrieve that stuff while I drop, or the dog dropped over here. Okay, I'm gonna have to go down there, I'm assuming. But I want to loot this area first, because I feel like there might be some new stuff here. I'm just a... Like I said, just guessing. Oh, I can't go over here now. Ugh. That's where Buddy was that I shot in the head. Oh, okay. Can't go that way. This place, I guess. Oh. Use? Cool. I Oh, that's broken. Oh, did I just see some green herbs? No. I don't have any heals, do I? No, I don't. Oh, no, I do. Damn it! That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to combine those. Whoa! Don't want to step on that. Alright. Enough messing around here. I guess I gotta go through this. Oh, look, there's my flashlight. I don't feel safe down here. A giant rat go? Is that another challenge for me to do? I get it? I must have. Where did that one go? Is there another one? Or is it just two? Hear a cow mooing. Where does he put that flashlight? I don't know. I guess it doesn't really matter. Anyways. Yes, lady. Good job. Oh, so just... Okay, so that was kind of pointless then. Use. I still can't believe I used that green herb. I do that all the time. Really annoys me, but whatever. Hopefully I find another one. Ah! Where'd that freaking snake go? Stupid bastard. It's a little smoky in here. Peoples. This is where they came to play bingo, I guess. Hey, Leon? Jackass. I should be looking for people and not... Oh my god, that's a giant skull. Herbs! Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna go down to here. Go to craft. And then we craft this. And then we go to craft. And we go to this. Beauty. Just freed up some room. Oop, oop, oop. This. Sleep well, dear child, as your body grows, your mouth. Cool. That is a freaking massive head. He's missing a piece. Please don't tell me that there's... Are those babies? Oh, they're not their heads. The way that that looked for a second, it looked like a baby. I was gonna say, that's messed up. I think it was in the fifth one with Chris and... Was it Shava? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I just crafted those. Oh well. There's a big, giant something. Just a big, giant zombie thing that you had to fight. It might have been in the sixth one, too. I could be remembering that incorrectly, though. Oh, look what I just found. Sweet. I have no idea where I'm supposed to... Oh, there's a door right there. Bullet thrower is something else. Metal. Cool. Is that that thing I bought from him at the beginning of the game? Because that would be really annoying. I think it is.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Am I? What's this? Sell 3 vipers. Oh, I have one. Well, I have a snake. I don't know if I think it's a viper. Yeah, viper. Gotcha. Oh, I didn't see
Church.
That one.
I made it.
Dang it. go in here first. Someone sleeping in here? Or just being an idiot? So long. Wish I could stuff him in there. What's in here? Handgun bullets. Did I break that? No. Is that literally all that's in here? See the only guy that was in here? The groundskeeper. Oh! There's the crow. Frank. Well, I'm probably not getting that one back. What's that damn bird? Oh. Dang it. Here's the church. It looks locked, Leon. Is that big gold thing?
Condor One to Roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor One, out.
So I need to get... whatever this thing is. Okay. I should probably go and get my blade fixed. Any goodies over here? No. Yeah, it's about to break again. Going here? Yep. Hey, look, a map. The path of out here outside has one for the round looker and the caster. The key'll be healed in the cave on the other side of the lake. Sweet, I get to go to the other side of the lake.
The lake. Let's hope for no more surprises.
So I'm guessing I'm here? And I gotta go to there. That's there. Gotcha. See, when he says surprises, that makes me think that there's going to be a big surprise for me. Hey, look. Can I flip this over? Nothing on the other side. Why would they have this picture? Why would it not be with... Dang it. Well, I guess that's not the key I'm looking for. What's under here? Okay, there's no ladder, so... I'm gonna check out here first before going down there. Where is I? What is this? Those who should not be allowed to rest in peace for joining that evil cult. Okay, well, someone destroy. Okay, so I guess it's probably up there. What is this? An earring. Cool beans. Guessing buddy's up here. Nope. Where is this clown? Flashbang. I need to get rid of this shit. Submachine gun bullets, I don't need that. All right. Where is this person? Hello? I hear you. Okay, so I'm guessing there is... Ugh. Is it these things? Nothing came up. Why waste bullets when I can just use this? Oh, I guess it's these two. Those are the same. Yep, okay. It is. Noise. Just for good measure. I think that's all of them. Okay, where do I gotta go? I can't get into the church. There's something right there. I don't know what it is. Can I open this? Nope. So I guess I have to go down that hole. I really don't want to. Let's go ahead and save. I can't go down there. There we go. Oh, I'm not liking this. There we go. Lego. Lego. Oh, it says Kook talking. Wonder how many mongoloids are over here. Damn, I missed the one. There you go. What? Wasted so many bullets on you. Oh, she died. Burn, bitch! Just so you know, you deserve that. Alright. See what goodies are in here. More gunpowder. Is that everyone now? Good Lord. What the? Oh, you can't stack them? That's some BS. All right. Send all items outside the case to the typewriter storage. Correct. Okay, so I got that. Oh, this one here. Beauty. How's that? I don't know. way over here. No. Over here, yep. Okay, I'll drop down there in a second. Just want to see what's over here. Looks at the same spot, really. Carpet. Oh my god, there's more people now. Wow! That's a shame. God damn it, Leon! Be quicker! How do you like it?
Not bad, right?
Are you gotta be shitting me? Something here. The frig? Oh. I see. Well, how the hell do I get that? How do I get down there? That's my next question. Okay. Money. That could have been bad. What is this? Fish. Okay.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
It's a weird angle. Oh my good lord. That's probably whose ever head that belonged to. I'm hoping. Oh, I didn't get all of them. Jesus! You mutt! What is that? That is a big door. I heard birds and I took a chance. Holy hell, that dog scared the heck out of me. I need to change my shorts. Hey, I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Is there a door to get in here? How do I get in there? Whoa! Nice. That sounds like someone snoring. I don't like that sound. Shooting range. Okay. Oh, I see him. Deer. Okay, did I get everything in this area? Gold. Looks like I got everything in this area. Oh, what is this? Why can't I use this? Looks like the same key to me. What a load of BS that is. I'm assuming I'll come back to that area. Or this area? Well, considering I've gone back to a couple of areas so far. What? Where's the merchant? Whoa!
There are enough weapons here to get a party going. Nice work. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
Potato chips. Okay. I guess. That was a long way down. I have no idea where I'm going. Looks like a dead body or something floating in the water, though. Is it a barrel? I don't know. heck's that sound? Was belt? Oh! I think that was all that was down there. I can't even remember how I got down here. Is it the elevator? This door? What's this door? What's this elevator for then? Try the pirates and shoot for the high score. Weapons and ammo are unlimited. And it's all free. Okay, cool. Prizes, exchange your tokens for crumbs at a town machine. Okay, cool. You can destroy several targets at once, but shooting nearby. Okay. Be careful shooting. A sailor will. Okay. Okay. I think this is just for funsies. Let's give her a go. Okay. Oh. Oops. My God. What? Dang.
That's the game.
Yay, I got an achievement. I got an A rank. 3 out of 6. That's all right. Silver token.
Cool beam. Underestimated you, mate.
No, I think you estimated me. So I take that token to here. Token machine, you can use 3 tokens, silver or gold tokens at the token machine. Okay. How many do I have? Only have 2. Okay, so I'll try that next time. All right, well, that is the end of this video. I thought I'd make it longer for everyone, so try to, like, make up for lost time, as it were. But yeah, that's it, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please smash a thumbs up button. I'd really appreciate it. Leave a comment. Let me know how far you've gotten in the game, or if you've beaten it or not, and how long it took you to beat the game. And if you'd like to, subscribe. But if you don't, that's okay too. And have yourselves a good one.